Okay.
Bro, no.
I'm dead.
I was wondering when you'd pop up.
No, that guy just killed me.
Oh my god. Oh, Cameron, there's a boss guy.
Where?
You don't see him?
No.
His name is, I don't know his name. Showing up on the map. Do you not see that?
Oh, I see it now.
Shara Dust. He got to. Oh, how am I missing? Is this guy's name Drixel? Drixel.
Good, you're here. Now, first, the tome's runes speak of eggs. Specifically, eggs from the ageless dragons of Foulwind Peak, whose odious cries herald. Such a quest would be worthy of a saga. But I should not know by the name.
Find their eggs. I think you might have to kill these guys for their eggs. Let's see. Kill one and see if it pops out an egg. No, nope, didn't pop out an egg. Oh! You find them.
He does.
Where are they keeping these eggs? Oh, maybe I just gotta open up my eyes.
Are you the so eager for destruction. This will really singe the robes off the Wizard's Council. Kick me out, will they? I probably should have warned you. Wyverns don't take kindly to people stealing their eggs.
Oh, this guy's pretty mad.
Makes
sense. Oh yeah, he's really mad.
Holy shit!
Yeah, you see that? He's kind of mad. And I died.
Glad you could join me.
Too. Die the game. Wow. Oh shit.
What, you die again?
No. I'm still alive.
Man, he's just taking a bunch of shots to the face. Okay, you know what? Maybe I just need a better weapon than this. I'm doing literally nothing to him. There we go.
A true test of my mettle.
Nope, still nothing.
Hey, bro, come on.
Come on, little mushroom guy.
You cannot stem the tide.
Where are
of
you?
Steel.
Now you're dead.
Same character sheet, new character meet.
You're putting a new character?
No, it's just what the opinion team said.
Okay, let's go steal more eggs. Aha!
Ready to cast!
Let me go.
Oh
shit.
Whoa.
According to these ambiguous rules, the most ingredient is the necrotic energy within white day. Obviously, we're looking for reanimated skeleton bones. Right.
No.
Right. Yes, skeletons. Final answer.
That's not what we're looking for. Bro, I ran right into that. Wow.
I lost so much money.
Wow, this thing actually does decent damage too. I can actually hit it in the face. That would have been right in the face. No. Oh, I actually need that. Go meet up with Drexel. Hello, Drexel.
I feel like every time we die, they get more health.
Under his sway, no matter who did the raising.
This new?
What?
Oh, death. The great equalizer. For you mortals, anyway. Wizards have options.
Oh, that's cool.
Bones are wet.
Well, we need to gather another 10 bones.
Hunt down some bad ass skeletons instead.
Well,
but the weak ones are so easy to kill. Fine, make me work for it.
I'd raise some badass skeletons for you myself, but frankly, there were hardly any badass bones in those piles. You can't expect me to make a badass skeleton with regular ass bones, now can you?
Gosh. That's amazing. Oh, those are massive.
Crazy.
Kill him! Kill him! Oh, that's a massive skeleton.
Maybe you're desecrating poor innocent people's bones. Probably not, right? They're probably all bad skeletons from that.
Turn into a badass zombie archer.
You've returned. Place the reagents in the mortar.
Karen, how did you die?
I'm this child like that.
Smash them with your weapon.
You sure you don't want me to do it with the actual tool designed for grinding ingredients?
Yes, the ingredients are blending nicely.
Where are you?
What the?
Oh shit.
Singe and scorch and blacken. Char with hellish fire. Grant me the breath of dragons. Make me the living pyre. Ignis, Ignis, Ignis. I call your burning name. Awaken the red hunger. The first and final flame!
Hey, yo.
What?
Poor foolish fool. I'll put him out of his misery.
It's a giant!
Yeah, he does massive damage too. He just killed both of us? He's killed all three of us.
No! I had him!
My spell is ready!
Damn.
Where's the guy?
Bro! What is that shit?
I am not so easily bested. Serves you right. Look here, a healing vial.
Kill Drexel. You bitch.
Trying to kill us.
You transmogrified into a flaming monster, which I promptly dispatched. Then you came back and asked me what happened, and then it was now.
What's my reward?
I'm beginning to wonder if I'd ever get paid.
Come find me in the ruins if you can. I have more work for you.
Oh.
I'm going down. Going down, 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 down.
Recharge.
Hey. Going down, 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 down. That was a nice little tiny Tina sash. Okay.
No, it's not done yet.
Yes, we are.
No.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep. Okay, after we do this story mission. Look at the amount of skeletons. Goodness, man.
Ah, thank you, my fine little bunker. I hope you move your peace.
Hey.
Let the magic begin.
Pistol crossbow mix just would not make sense.
Lockjaw.
Just to be clear, they're not my friends. I was just trying to sound cool. Ah, yes. Ammunition.
Oh.
Glad you joined me.
Hey, calm down.
This world is not for you. I've located a healing vine.
Oh my, just so much damage. Of course, I can't hit anything. Damn, that thing is massive. Okay, this gun kind of sucks dick. Ooh, legendary. Are you a berserker, Cameron?
I think so.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll have to make a berserker then.
Yeah.
So I totally didn't just get a legendary for a berserker.
Yeah. Like, armor?
Yep.
No way.
Yeah, can't give it to you though.
Okay.
No.
Sorry.
Nightmare. Oh, that relic you found here. that's on the upper levels. There's a smaller, less
cool
nearby that you can use to get up higher.
You say it was a... You say it was a armor. It's not armor.
I did.
Ass.
What?
You mean ass thing? It says armor. That's jewelry. It's a
okay.
necklace.
What are you gonna do? Huh?
Oh my God.
What are you gonna do about it?
Yeah, I can buy some armor. Actually, no.
That
I'm still well level 50. I'm still wearing a 15 armor piece.
How do I get back up there?
Just come up here.
What?
Just come up here. Just...
Alright. God damn, bro. Well, at least I got more skills, so...
Getting off now?
No.
Yeah.
Now, you promised to behave this time, yes?
Bro. Yes, I need lower actions. Skill reduction.
They'll find your own piece.
Let me throw. Oh, loot dice.
Dice. I don't know what else to tell you.
Get lucky. You're feeling luckier,
Mother. I do not feel lucky at all. Oh, see ya. Side quest.
Yo, you remember that Drixel dude? The wizard? Yeah, he's got another thing for you. This one's got like ruins and magic and you know stuff. And it leads to a special thing.
No. Main mission time. Not any more side quests. I've done quite a few side quests.
What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Quartz naturally absorbs soul energy. He even sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. And I refused. And now look at me.
I mean,
sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean. As the saying goes.
Good dice.
My luck has to be like at least 2,000 now, and I've not even gotten more than 3 legendaries.
Dying.
Oh, mimic.
I'll not suffer the likes of you. Let the magic begin.
Get out of here, newt. Oh my.
Our battle is not yet over.
Care for me. Fuse lighter. Let's go get this powerful relic. Whoa. All the way down.
I did.
Well, you're a noob. How'd you get up here so fast?
There's their launch pad behind, like, below us.
Eons.
What? What?
Magic.
The more the dice, the better the loot.
Magic time.
Wait, are we supposed to just keep going up? Alright, we are supposed to keep just going up. Keep going, Cameron.
How?
I don't know, I'll just go up. Isn't that what you told me? Just keep going up.
Where are you?
Now I need to get to you.
You are remarkably lethal for your size.
Get out of the way. Hey, oh my god, suck dick.
Did you really think I would stay down?
God. Trying to open cases?
No. No cases.
Okay, I'm sensing some relics. They're definitely in here.
Maybe. What? Oh, I was wondering what's talking to me. Oh.
Oh my god.
I am just getting absolutely destroyed here.
Good enough?
None of the relics you can see. Wink.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for newbie's benefit. Athena does her own close passions.
What? How?
Aw, oh, bro. Let's find the hidden relic. Even though I don't know how that would be possible.
Oh, that's gotta be the one. Check it out.
Oh, hell no. You ain't getting this magic.
Are we really keen on this one? This exact one?
Oh, yeah. That thing has big relic energy for sure.
Oh, yeah. Take it.
Okay, now we just need to channel this thing's energy into the jaw. I've got an arcane focus out in front.
Shit.
Farther out than I left it. Must have broken off with some of the other floating platforms.
Oh no. How are we even supposed to get up there? There's not even an elevator. Oh. See ya.
Fuck. Ah, oh, shit.
Now, the soul energy needs a body as a conduit. So, you'll have to do it yourself.
What?
The relic, we can begin.
I'm not putting my body in this. Let's do it.
This much soul energy, you need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be catastrophic. Say it with me. Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
What?
I'm not going to sprout anything if I pet you.
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Oh, fall off.
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata!
What? That
the scalevator grinds to unlife.
What? Oh, it's his jaw. Corporeal.
Thanks for giving me hope.
Wow.
Okay.
Big words.
This guy's growing on me. I had no idea you could make friends in this game.
Haven't what? You been playing Bunkers and Badasses for a while?
Yeah, but I always just killed people and took their stuff.
Fred, how many parties have you gotten kicked out of?
Not counting this one. All of them.
Wow. He is an asshole. Whoa, what is this? That's a nice looking sniper. Too bad. I already have a nice sniper. Crash. Oh! They're a Graveborn, right, Cam?
And a Berserker.
Damn. Oh yeah, you don't want any of that stuff. Let's kill this boss, Cameron. You're trying to finish the game.
Finish the game now.
Yep, trying to finish the game.
No.
Shit.
This is weird. Let's kick this guy out of my body before it gets weirder.
Bro. I think there's another two main missions after this. I mean, maybe level 34? I don't actually know if you can get to level 40 in one playthrough. Oh, bruh. How'd you even see me? Save me. No, Cameron, no. You didn't save me.
Well, hello, little sprout.
$21K. Oh my goodness. Do you have any shock weapons?
Yeah, I do. I do.
We could have a little bit of a problem here.
You die again?
Yes.
Oh, die!
Cameron! Thank you.
Now that's more like it.
Bro, how?
Where's the wasted? Where's the wasted?
How is he getting his shield back so fucking fast? You know, I just love being sent right back out to the menu.
Be She left.
I just gotta run around, Cameron. I'm so low health.
My man. Where is this? How is it getting health back so quickly? No, Hunt Eye.
I don't know how I just got back. Bro, don't look at that aim.
Okay. What's healing him?
His spectral aegis.
I died.
Kill Speckle, Pex, Aegis. Bro, this is gonna be the longest fucking boss fight in the whole fucking shit-ass game. Holy fuck. Holy shit, man.
Fight it. Legendary. What's this now? It's a. Ha!
Quit the violence. It's premium merchandise.
Hard to look at this.
What the fuck is that?
Oh.
What is that?
Should wait.
What the hell?
On. Come here, put it on me now, come here. Here, you want to see it on me? Let's see.
Damn.
It's on me now.
Damn.
What do I look like? Looks like nothing.
No, it doesn't look like anything.
I'm using it. I don't care. I'm using it. Let's see what happens.
Of course. I'll honor my side of the deal. Here, follow me.
More experience. Let's go.
Whoa.
I can give you the ability to dispel the Dragon Lord's barrier hedges. But there is a cost. A cost to your soul. I swore off the use of necromancy for evil, so I want your permission before doing this.
Oh, yeah. Our souls, though. Do we need that for anything?
Minor stuff. Soul magic, true love, death.
Nothing important, then. Seems fair.
Oh, let's do it, Cam.
I grant you permission.
So be it.
Yeah, I think we're just gonna get our souls eaten.
Enough to legally claim it on your taxes.
Now I'll never find true love. Am I kidding? I found dozens.
Here. Your powers won't be as potent as mine, so you'll need to use a dispel rune. Like this one over here. Give it a shot. That way we'll take you across the desert. You'll find the Dragon Lord's pyramid in the center of a dead city.
Pyramid?
Thank you for returning my body to me, hero. I haven't finished business here, so I can only wish you good luck on your quest. You're gonna need it.
The parched waves stretch out before you.
A
legendary shield.
Yes.
Wait, what's that? What's the shield?
Whoa. Wow.
I didn't get it. Oh, 34, that's why.
Oh,
33.
Oh, I got this little, cute little weapon.
That.
Oh.
The Pookie's chew toy?
No.
Let's go back to, what's it? We look around, there could be a dice somewhere. And I killed myself. And I almost killed myself again.
People are always asking me, Relic, how'd you get so magical? And I always say, shut the hell up and don't talk to me.
Lucky you.
Yes, you just made it prepared to shut up. Oh. GG Hunter.
That's just, you know what the means, Cam?
What?